Hello everyone, I welcome all of you in today's English session. We are on page number 26, lesson number 11, Be a good speaker. Some people are good speakers. Some are shy. Some speak easily with their friends and relatives, but become nervous in front of big audience. What about you? It is important to be able to speak well. And if you make up your mind, it is not very difficult to do so. Remember these few things when you speak. Speak clearly. Don't mumble. Look at the person or persons when you talk to them. You should not be too loud or too soft, too fast or too slow. Be polite and be pleasant. Give a thought to the other person's feelings and interests. When you take part in a discussion, don't keep talking all the time. Let others speak. Show interest in what others say and listen carefully. When you agree with others or like their ideas, do tell them that. Do share your own thoughts and ideas with others. If you do not understand something, ask for an explanation politely. Use polite words and expressions when you want to interrupt someone, when you disagree with someone, or when you seek explanations and give them. When you want to give a speech, plan your speech in advance. Note the points and arrange them properly. Rehearse the speech in your mind and go ahead. So children, we read a lesson called Be a Good Speaker. In this lesson, we have learned how to speak during a discussion and while giving a speech. We have also read various tips which will help us to become a good speaker. Now children, in your workbook on page number 70, there are few quick check questions. Write those questions and the answers in your notebook. From page number 71, you have to complete your workbook in neat and clean handwriting. So, complete your workbook also. Thank you. Bye.